Sorry, did I wake you?
Nope. What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing, really. There's just something I need to ask you. So, can we talk?
Sure.
Great, but not here. Follow me.
What is she?
Do you think Midgar's over there? Anyway...
There's something I need to ask you, too.
Shoot.
That night, 5 years ago, at the reactor, I saw you lying there. Saw your wound and all the blood. I figured it was too late.
Yeah? Wait, what are you implying? That I died? That I'm some kind of imposter? Can't believe I'm having this conversation with you. But here we are. Here, look. My scar, that proof enough? After you left, Zangon found me. He's the one who brought me to the clinic. He risked his life carrying me out of the reactor and down the river. Wasn't just him, though. There's the doctor who operated on me all night, and the nurses who looked after me for days on end. I'm here now because they were there for me then. And where were you again? In fact, where have you been this whole time? For 5 years!
You know I can't tell you that.
Of course you can't. Sorry, I just need some space.
Pardon me, sir, but you don't look very well. An old war wound acting up, perhaps? If so, I can certainly empathize. I myself fought for the company once upon a time, and my body's never let me forget it. It's been a good many years since I served, but still feels like yesterday. Might I suggest retiring to your room for the evening?
We could just pick up where we left off, like nothing had changed. But I guess I was wrong.
Guess so.
I was so happy to see you again, but maybe I shouldn't have been.
You two fight?
No.
We have enough problems as it is. Copy?
Night.
Tomorrow is another day.
What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help you to break the ice with those you meet.
Queen's blood?
Thank you. This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sectors 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement, declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter.
Good morning, sir. I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier. I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, but Barrett left a message he wanted me to pass along to you. You missed roll call, soldier boy. Luckily, you're on leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice? Perhaps a trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built here in Calm. And their resident scholars are remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should go see them. The first customization is always free. Calm's a simple but beautiful town. Take your time. See the sights. Get your folios and weapons inspected yet?
I need to keep this place looking spick and span. Don't want to let Broden down. Especially after he insisted I focus exclusively on cleaning.
Finally. Rough day yesterday, huh?
You've been waiting for me?
I've been waiting for a chance to thank you properly. Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab.
It was nothing.
Even so, I owe you a debt, until it's paid. I'm going to accompany you. If you're getting your equipment checked, have them check mine while you're at it.
Sure thing. The Rook's got a backbone.
I want to play, but what if I lose? What do you want? Don't scare me like that! You don't want to play Queen's Blood, do you? I was hoping that... Oh, what am I thinking? You look like you'd murder me! Oh, God, this is too much! I think I'm gonna throw up! Don't give me that look! It's perfectly healthy for adults to cry too, you know? People call me Crybaby Dead. Because the more tears I shed, the better I get at Queen's Blood. Please play around with me!
I lost. But I feel a lot better after having a good cry. There's nothing like a game of Queen's Blood to relieve some stress.
Speaking of, you look like you've got a lot weighing you down, too. It's written all over your face. Trust me, crying does wonders. You really ought to try it.
Hey, Dad, have you heard of Queen's Blood?
Oh, looky here. I'd say we got ourselves a contender. So how about it, pretty boy? You want to throw down? But first, let me introduce you to Nene, Master Ventriloquist. Now, she ain't much of a talker, but give her a deck of cards, and she'll wipe the floor with you so fast, it'll make your head spin. Ready to get your ass handed to you? Well, are ya? This guy packs one hell of a punch. But hey, you can't win them all. Besides, what really matters is you were brave enough to take on a bona fide card shark like Pretty Boy here. Sometimes you gotta take the L if you're serious about upping your game. Listen, kid, you got what it takes to be a champ. I'd bet my bottom gill on it. Now why don't you show Blondie your appreciation for being such a good sport?
Thank you for playing cards with me, mister. Kind of off doing their own thing.
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Yeah. The place I made that promise to you.
You remember the dress I wore? It was one of my favorites.
The light blue one? With a bit of green in there?
Yeah. This is such a quiet, peaceful town. Feels a little weird to be taking it easy, though. This is such a quiet, peaceful town.
This Mako tank allows us to live in comfort with every modern convenience. Our supply of Mako comes to us all the way from the great city of Midgar through a giant pipe that travels both above and below ground. The tank itself.
Aha! Finally decided to get up?
Yeah. So what you been doing?
Why, waiting for you, of course.
You have?
Got business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
Sure. Let's.
For real? Awesome! Since it was my idea, I'll go get the tickets. I'll meet you in front of the tower, okay? I'll catch up with you later, all right? Don't forget, in front of the tower.
This is where it all began. The first Magnata.
Hey there! Welcome to Magnata Books. Oh, I take it this is your first visit to one of our stores. Well, customization can seem tricky to the uninitiated. It takes time and experience to get it right. But I think you'll pick it up quick enough. Let's give it a try. For now. But we haven't even skimmed the surface, believe you me. There's much more to this than meets the eye. May not seem like it yet, but you'll see. Oh, back for more?
Thank you.
See you around.
You know, I thought calm was some...
What a glory.
Surprised it's actually...
At it all day. Excuse me. That was my barricade you just destroyed. Oh, come to admire the Bailey? It is something. Or maybe you're here to get your ass handed to you in a QB match. I'm Zahira. A pleasure. Just like Calm's wall, I yield to no one, refusing to give a single inch to my opponents. Don't presume you'll emerge unscathed if you decide to go up against me. Because you will wind up with more than just a few bruises.
impossible. How could someone break through my perfect defense? Who are you? Deep down, I always knew. I knew I couldn't stay holed up in here forever. Walls can keep people safe, but even the sturdiest ones eventually crumble. Right. Starting today, you will be my new wall, as it were. And I am going to enjoy watching you crumble.
Too careful with Shinra.
Thanks.
No need to thank me. I'm doing this for myself.
The Calm Monster Advisory level is currently...
Welcome to my humble shop.
course. This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction.
Look who it is. You up already?
Drinking already?
No, sir. Not gonna have a drop till 7th Heaven's back up and running.
First one's on me, okay?
Now that's what I'm talking about. Gotta remember to order some top shelf stuff in that case.
Welcome! New around here, I take it?
Got a long road ahead of us. Better make sure you're prepped for the journey. Don't go buying any souvenirs, you hear? They'll just weigh us down.
This unprecedented destruction caused by a massive tornado which swept through sectors 0, 1, and 2.
Hey, Dad, have you heard of the Queen's
Fool? I just spied the
Leave this to me. Nothing to report so far.
Welcome. Damn. That is quite the weapon you got there, mister. Seen plenty of action by the look of it. But saying that, it's still only a shadow of what it could be. With a little love, that baby'll sing. If you like, I could show you. See? What I tell you? That girl is singing, and she's got the voice of an angel. Just make sure you take proper care of her, all right? Oh, and while you're here, check out what we got to offer. Take care of that weapon now.